Since I took a left and moved out to the coast, from time to time I find myself engrossed with other erstwhile denizens of the apple. While we sit around and take LA to task, there's a question someone's bound to ask, and with this complex question we must grapple. Do you miss New York? The anger, the action. Does this laid-back lifestyle lack a certain satisfaction? Do you ever burn to pack up and return to the thick of it? Are you really sick of it? As you always say, do you miss the pace, the rat race, the racket? If you had to face it now, do you still think you could hack it? When you're back in town for a quick look around, how is it? Does it feel like home, or just another nice place to visit? And were those halcyon days just a youthful phase you outgrew? Tell me, do you miss New York? Do you miss New York? Do I miss the strain, the traffic, the tension? Do you view your new terrain with a touch of condescension? And on this quiet street, is it really as sweet as it seems out here? Do you dream your dreams out here? Or is that passing? Do you miss the scene, the frenzy, the faces? Did you trade the whole parade for a pair of parking places? And if you had the choice, would you still choose to do it all again? Do you find yourself in line to see Annie Hall again? And do you ever run into that guy who used to be you? Tell me, do you miss New York? Do you miss New York? Do you miss New York? Me too. Me too.